a god, but that was just a facade. You gave the system a try, so now your status is high. But your position in rise on how you act and comply. You came up out of the field, hoping to properly build. He showed a lot of his skill, his hustle got him a deal. But shortly after you knew, this game was ratchet and cool. Which made you actually lose the happiness you pursued. They peppered you with the praise, big revenue every day. Yet telling you what to say whenever you hit the stage. When something pop in the streets, they take your option to speak. Don't want you dropping no heat, they even watching your tweets. So if a topic arise, they pimp these popular guys. Make statements that's not advised, they make you apologize. They keep it low till it's something new they wanted to hurl. They show you their power by punking you in front of the world. Use a million-dollar slave. Feeling comfortable, cause now you got the matches and cars. You get to be at the award shows and dance with the stars. They see you fighting for a cause, now they sick of your ass. So they pick through your past instantly and dig up some trash. They'll hold some old dirt until you force them to use it. The machine builder can tear it down whenever he chooses. You were not produced to speak truth, and that's just how he views it. Cause the use of his platforms are only for his amusement. Ain't no protesting and speaking out, that's not how he raised you. For being a good slave is the millions he pays you. Caught up in the depths of a false sense of acceptance, never using the devil's history as a reference. 200, 300 million, it don't matter your worth. Soon as you think you flying, he gon' slam you back to the earth. Tear you down in the media, then watch the hate ensue. They'll even make your own community turn against you. Use a
million-dollar slave.
Some of the biggest black people in check. You spent years signing contracts, cashing in royalties. But soon as they jam you up, you spending that on lawyer fees. All they see the people rising up with boots on the ground. So they put you on Fox News to calm the broke slaves down. You start defending everything master say or he do. But after all that selling out, they cut your ass loose too. What else is new? Same formula, they constantly do it. The corporate world, sports, politics, movies and music. Your loyalty, they make you on a TV show.
Do you support Minister Louis Farrakhan?
No. Till we break free and establish our own, ain't much coming. Know that every dollar they ever paid you was hush money. After seeing this for years and years, by now you should know. You only get